الى والصلاه والسلام على رسولنا. اما بعد، السلام عليكم ورحمه الله وبركاته. This is a message for the sisters. We've got a Louis Vuitton handbag here for you. Anyone who's on Twitter or any of the social media, start screen recording this video from now on, because you're going to have to slap this all over your socials, inshallah ta'ala, especially your Twitter trolls. Basically, we gave away a pair of Gucci shoes to our brother who was at the event, the brother's event that we've done on Sunday, right? Now we've got Southall tomorrow, Wednesday, 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. We've got a sister's madhi in the masjid. We're going to have lectures, inshallah ta'ala, and the lectures are going to be on hope and mercy, number one. Number two, we're going to have free food. And number three, we're going to be giving away this Louis Vuitton handbag to a sister who's present. Of course, terms and conditions apply. For example, you have to make sure you're there early, good time, listen to the lecture, so on and so forth. And then we're going to have a prize draw and see who we're going to give this to. Listen, we're doing this because we're trying to make you understand, sisters, Allah, you're special. Allah, maybe the world hasn't valued you the way that you deserve to be valued. But as a Muslimah, you're valued. This is nothing. To give away a Louis Vuitton handbag to a sister, she can come to the masjid and learn about her deen. Wallahi, if we had the ability, we do this all day, every day. As a disclaimer and a side note, in case anyone starts to look at me thinking I was balling, don't worry, I ain't got the money to get this. But alhamdulillah, I had a really nice person who basically funded this, because they saw the work that we're doing, reaching out to the youngsters, and they basically funded this, inshallah ta'ala. So make sure you man are there tomorrow. The information is going to be below, okay? Hashtag Madhi in the masjid. Send it around everywhere. I want to see the room packed. I want to see the stores. They sweat tomorrow. Do you understand? Yeah? Inshallah, listen. We'll see you there. Dawud Salam Masjid, 4 p.m. Madhi in the masjid. This is peace. Now, Ali.